Any of the, I mean, those memories that helped or
anything? Yeah, I mean, I was playing actually in between the shots. I was playing Mario and Contra and all these games. Old vintage console undi akkada actually. They actually sourced a lot of these old vintage, you know, the 500-in-1 all auntie games, cassettes and all that. I actually played with that in between the shots because it was lying there. So might as well play and have fun in between the shot. As it is, it's very mentally exhausting to do this film. So in between shots, I used to play this. In between the shots, I used to play Ludo. I used to do all these relaxing things in between shots.
Did it take time for you to come out of the character once you
film? Yeah, it took me after, actually in between, Majjalo Koda, I went for, when I used to get one off in 10 days, I used to not stay alone, stay with my friends, don't spend time alone. Watch funny comedy movies in between every day. Don't watch anything serious. After 35 days of shoot non-stop, one scheduled film only. So after 35 days, I went for holiday, 6-7 days holiday. Totally disconnect from this part of my life. And I came back, 90% I was fine, 10% it does not leave you, most of these characters. I cannot get out 100%, and that's the price you pay to be an actor, and that's okay.
Now we are at 100 crores with Badla. Did it make it more responsibility?
Yeah, but I want more responsibility. I want people to expect good movies out of me. Expectations lekunda, I always say expectations lekunda kick ledu. Otherwise, what's the point? You keep making films, people don't, people come and watch, it's okay, don't watch also, it's okay. No, I want them to expect something good, interesting, new out of my films. So if 100 crore club helps it, then please, I will try and get as many films in 100 crores. But Badla was a big surprise, andar ki actually. Never thought that film can get this much of critical and commercial love together. Because we thought, okay, 30-40 crores are happy. Even Bachchan Sen and I used to discuss, 30-40 crores is very good. We are like in full profit. It will cross these big, big numbers. Nobody thought. So that gave us a lot of confidence that Eppudu actually audience is ready to get their brain into theatres and watch the film, not just for laughing and songs and all that, for just enjoying the thrill and entertainment is also about how engaging, how involved our audience in your story. And this story will keep you like totally hooked. If Badla you like, you will 100% like this.